Introducing Super Yacht Eclipse, most recently spotted in December of 2021 in St. Barts. Eclipse is a super yacht built by Blohm & Voss of Hamburg, Germany, the fourth longest afloat. Her exterior and interior were designed by Terence Dizdale. The yacht was delivered to Russian businessman Roman Abramovich on the 9th of December 2010, and at 162.5 meters long, Eclipse was the world's longest private yacht until the Azam was built in April of 2013. Eclipse has been designed to comfortably accommodate up to 36 guests and 18 suites, comprising of 17 VIP cabins. She is also capable of carrying up to 70 crew on board to ensure a relaxed, luxury yachting experience. Built with a steel hull and aluminum superstructure, she is powered by twin diesel-electric 16-cylinder 8,717-horsepower engines running at 180 RPM. She comfortably cruises at 20 knots, reaches a maximum speed of 21 knots with a range of up to 6,000 nautical miles. Eclipse features at-anchor stabilizers, providing exceptional comfort levels. Eclipse has two helicopter pads, two swimming pools, several hot tubs, a beauty salon, elevator, beach club, gym, and a disco hall. It is also equipped with three launch boats and a mini submarine that is capable of submerging to 50 meters. For security, Eclipse is fitted with a missile detection system, armor plating, bulletproof glazing, and anti-paparazzi shield that uses lasers to overexpose photographs. Eclipse cost was estimated at just over $1.5 billion U.S. to build. Some reports say that Eclipse is available for select charters in the Caribbean. Others state that it is not available for charter. With a price tag that size, we can imagine that there are only few select people on the face of the planet that are able to afford to charter this yacht. Tune in again next week when Yachting International Radio introduces another super yacht. Don't forget to subscribe and keep up to date on yachting events, issues, news, and more.